someone's getting robbed. Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong and...
Hey, Spider-Man! You should check this out!
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie, let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? I have a hunch they're not tourists.
Any plans to help Spider-Man? Or are you just...
Taking so long.
Fisk's men. This isn't good.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to.
Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this
flash drive.
Awesome.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out. He's got buddies. Great. Come back with that flash drive, you dirty sky rats!
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons! Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it! Got one. He doesn't have the drive. Bupkis.
It's him! Get a picture!
Got the drive. Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to.
Looks like they were uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely. There must be multiple access points.
Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
I can't punch him if he's in the air!
Shut your mouth permanent!
What the? I should have recorded this.
Well, okay. This is almost as exciting as the time I saw three chestnuts by the warblers. Hey, I just noticed two other junction boxes being hit. Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this. But why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are. Need to keep them away from that box.
This is gonna get bloody.
Hey, who's that? Got eyes on Spider-Man.
You can't take much more.
How did he do that?
Please! Only one more to go.
There. The people of Manhattan can rest easy, knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. We need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
They're trying to break down the door.
We know you're working with the spider. Open up!
Nearly there.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars.
Spider-Man, wake up!
Spider-Man, take him out. Then toss the girl over the edge.
Don't even think about doing
that. You asked for this. He's gonna throw him!
That's all of them. I should check on Stephanie.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
masked terrorist in a box truck. Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
Nighty night.
Hey, is this roof taken?
So much for the opening act. Main event's inside. Let's dive right in. MJ, I'm at location number 2. Can you believe these demons wear their masks just, like, walking around? Must make for confusing staff meetings.
I'll try to figure out their operation while you throw a wrench into it.
Jin真的有二星，是啊，真从清他，怎么了？他偷了老板的钱，为了把家人从中国带过来，偷？他疯了吗？他现在变了，哪怕他……
我们被入侵了，兄弟们，快来！受够了，不要战斗。
Yay, new guys! I'm sure you'll do way better than these guys just like you who I wiped the floor with!
Peter, that business is listed as an importer of computer parts.
Huh. I didn't know they'd started making laptops out of guns.
So it's an armory?
Not for long. I'm about to get some payback for Jeff Davis and everyone else they killed at City Hall. Grab a chair! We're playing charades! MJ, everything's quiet here now.
You didn't get too carried away, did you? What they did was horrible, but you're not.
Gotta stop this before it turns into a massacre. Sure you do, tough stuff. Firefights at military checkpoints. Not...
This is Sable Control. What's the situation in Colombia?
Control, rooftop outpost under fire from demons.
The demons are turning the city...
Hey, rooftops are for barbecues, not firefights.
No need to thank me, Sable dudes. Although it's kind of rude you didn't. Felicia's close to her goal. I've got to put an end to this, and fast. This area's full of Wall Street guys. Target-rich environment. She's obviously familiar with these places. And that gives me an idea how to catch her.
This is Stable Control. What's our status at our position in Ansonia?
Little old me?
Felicia's leading me on a chase, but that's what's gonna help me find her. By feeding all the past locations into an algorithm, I can narrow down her likely point of origin. Me? Yeah, I was too late to stop her here. But one or two more locations should give me enough data to pinpoint her hideout.
This lab monitors the health of marine life, and we've got a bunch of medicine on site if you need it. But the effects these diseases have, they are not something any living creature should go through.
Looks like there's a bacterial infection in the fish. I better take care of it before the food supply is contaminated. Found an antibacterial spray in the lab that should heal the fish. I just need to spray it over the water, and fast, before people start getting sick.
First, I bet whatever's in those barrels caused the problem. Gotta get him out of the water. Just call me your friendly neighborhood garbage man. These barrels are smarter than some of the guys I usually fight. This is a perfect spot to spray. If I spread it evenly, the water currents will take it far and wide. Gotta cover a wide area. The fish will spread it to other fish, which is good. Because there's not much for me to swing from further out. Based on the water currents, there's another area I need to hit. More barrels. Definitely the source of the bacteria. I'll get rid of them. Good thing about barrels, they don't shoot at me. The downside is, I don't think these barrels appreciate my quips. Clear to spray. Come on, fishy fishies. This is good for you. This is why I never had an aquarium. I bet someone calls this into Jameson as Spider-Man, water polluter. Okay, time to find a spot to scan my finny friends and make sure they're cured. All clean. Well, by the standards of the docks. We stopped an outbreak before it started. It'll be tough for Oscorp to argue this station isn't pulling its weight. Get him!
Breaking news just in. My sources tell me the police are now looking at the demon, the primary suspects in the City Hall bomb. If that is in fact the case, I retract what I said about Spider-Man not being to blame. He would be, at the very least, partially responsible. Because the reckless manner in which Wilson Fisk was brought down directly created the void the demons poured into like the poison they are. Actions have consequences, my friends. That's something Spider-Man has never understood.
Pigeon alert! Oh no, there it goes! Taking you home, buddy.
Reported near the meatpacking district.
Hey, Doctor.
Hello, Peter. I'll be just a minute.
Wow. Look at all this new stuff. We really need to get better about organizing our workspace. Where did you get all this equipment?
Called in every last favor. Took out a few loans. It's like we're starting over once again. But this time's going to be different.
What was Doc working on with this? Beautiful. Some kind of polymer.
This is awesome. A self-healing polymer. This stuff will survive almost anything. Doc's messing around with superconductors. Very cool. Complex oxide ceramic. Perfect type 2 superconductor. It'll run hot, but maybe good for an outboard controller? Graphene. But the structure is super unique. What is this? Thank you. Oh, awesome. It's been nano-latticed. Wow, that's strong. Could be a great structural element for a prosthetic. Running tests on carbon nanotube biocompatibility. Decent candidate for a direct tissue interface, but I feel like we can do better. Doc was testing the biocompatibility of graphene. Pretty high cytotoxicity. Not sure I'd use this as tissue interface. What was Doc working on with this? Great conductivity. Not sure about long-term wear and tear, though. Might delaminate easily. Looks like another potential prosthetic contact material. Hydrogel IPN. This looks promising. Bet it'd be a great tissue interface.
Today is the day. Grant review. We're ready. The work has progressed at a remarkable pace. I honestly never thought we'd get the tensile actuator back.
I wonder if I could 3D print a web shooter. Can't believe I've never tried that. You've been busy.
Just getting started. You know, until now, we've been looking at prosthetics from the wrong perspective. Why restore people to what they were when we can make them better? Okay, I think that should do it. You ready?
Everything okay?
Damn it! This is all your fault, Norman, you son of a...
Well, I know who you're not voting for in the next election. Sorry. I have a habit of making bad jokes in tense situations.
It was a good joke, Parker. Just a bit of an overreaction on my part.
No, don't worry. Why don't you take a break? I'll clean this up and get us ready for another test. So, hope you don't mind me asking, but it seems you and Norman have a bit of a history.
We were lab partners in college. Became friends. Decided to start a business. We both had visions of changing the world, just in different ways.
Wait, you were at Oscorp when it started?
I'm half the reason it's called Oscorp. In grad school, everyone called us the O's. Add Corp to that, and, well, it is a catchy name.
Well, why'd you leave?
Norman became more and more obsessed with genetics. He started a project I considered unethical. And there was this... Anyway, lawyers got involved. I chose to leave in exchange for a settlement. But that money didn't last very long. I've relied on grants ever since. If this project doesn't work...
Don't worry. It'll work. Let me just fix this up.
I'll brew some fresh coffee.
Be sure to run a diagnostic on the control unit. Could be a short.
Huh. No good. Gotta reroute this circuit.
Oh, why don't you do the honors this time?
I think we did it.
Next step, neural interface.
That's a lot of work for you to do by yourself. Sure you can handle it?
Apparently not, judging by today's debacle.
Because I still haven't found another job.
My funds are still...
I know. It's okay. Don't worry, I'll figure it out. What's a few bucks when you're trying to change the world, right?
To changing the world.
I missed a call from MJ. Doctor, I need to go, but I'll be back later.
Don't worry, the work will still be here when you get back.
Interesting. Doc's hardwiring in a basic spatial mapping system. Tune the arm's gyro to auto-orient. Done. This will really help you. Doc's trying to lower the overall power consumption of the prosthetic. Way more efficient. Cool. Logic controller for the micro cables Doc's been theorizing. These things are awesome. So much more versatile than traditional fixed axis designs. Simple AI that'll improve the prosthetic's functionality over time. Welcome to the future. Prosthetic has a tiny brain. Cool. Doc dove right in with the intracranial interface. revolutionary, but not 100% stable. We need to refine this design. What's that? Hey, sorry I missed your call. We still on for dinner?
Dinner? Oh, yeah. I was calling you about something else, but yeah, we should talk over dinner.
Offer still stands for me to come over and cook.
Oh, really? Well, I like to take risks. I'm still out, but I'll grab some stuff at the store and let you know when I'm home.
Okay, talk soon. All right, dinner at MJ's. Low expectations. It'll be hard to screw this one up. Guess I'll just freelance for a while until she calls.